everybody, it's MarioFan27. You're back with some more Earthbound. In the last episode, we made it through the mole caves. And this episode, my inventory, I optimized it a little bit, getting rid of some junk that we don't need, and getting some more junk we don't need. Paul's inventory is empty. We'll see why later this episode. But it was just a bit of a trial because I tried to go to sell stuff, but like at the end of the last episode, but I died going to the drugstore to sell stuff, and I was putting back and forth, so I had to come back here by the bus, and I accidentally hit no to getting off the bus, so I had to go to free and take the bus back here, sell stuff. I called at Gargoyle Breast twice to deliver stuff to me, or get stuff from me. I don't know. Anyway, before leaving, I want to make sure you have a full inventory pop, because... Yes, greetings, I'm George, Gerard of Montauk's... Yes, greetings, I'm George, Gerard of Montauk's brother. Gerard was in his mind, but he hadn't had time to treat it. We did, however, find a diamond instead. Gerard told me to give it to Ness. Here it is, please take it. Alright. Well, I've got to go. I'm busy working in the other mine. Busy. And if you don't have a free inventory pot, you're like, well, I guess I'll go back to the desert. You can come by whenever you have a free slot. Anyway, I don't know what all we're actually going to accomplish this episode. But I hope we can accomplish quite a bit. But I really am not sure. And also, when I died, I also could not find the thing in hospital. I don't know. Oh, now that we have a diamond, probably gonna be a little bit of... It doesn't matter if it's Paul's inventory. Think a lot, please hurry. Show but don't get a minute. So we had to pay off the runway 5 in Tucson, now we're doing it here. What? I can't tell where it is from the system. Bring it closer. Are you sure I do it so you're not in the way of the animation for the runway 5 coming in the room? That must be a diamond. You gonna play with that diamond? Okay, then that's fine. I'll rip the kind of rip. Tell him about the diamond. Now, if I were free, you should thank me. That diamond worth maybe $50. So I give you a big pardon. I made lots of money. Sorry about being such troublemakers. Won't be so gullible anymore. Well, our fans are waiting, baby. Let's do it one last job and get out of here. Alright, thanks again. Money, that's what I want. Money, that's what is hot. Money, that's what I want. Money, it's what we ain't got. Except freedom, what we really sought. And then he comes in and takes it.
I have so much money, I can hear my heartbeat. Alright, and we gotta go see the last runway 5 performance.
Welcome to the final Iron 5 performance at the Topolis Theater. With the show that's actually a bit different. It'll be a great show. It's so great it makes me think that those kids by the age of wet their pants. Those kids are hip, baby. And I'll go ahead and be quiet and let you guys listen to it. Because the enemy is good.
and they're the final runway five performance. And that girl who, if you come here from now on, Venus will be here singing, and Venus is the girl that was on stage dancing with the guy in red and guy in blue. Do I actually even give you names of members? I know I do it for the DCMC and Mother Furry. Enjoying yourself? Alright. That game didn't really make it clear what to do next. So the court game is a little confusing. But if you would have gone to the department store earlier, when you got the foresight before doing all this and hanging off the runway 5, it would have been closed. But now, it's open. You're gonna wanna make sure that you are extremely careful. But I'm just gonna tell you right now, after you leave, Paul are gonna get kidnapped. That's why I've been careful. And the thing is gonna fill up. And I feel like the lights will get turned off. It's a massive thing. So the smart thing would be to withdraw all your money. So you don't have to come back down here because you could accidentally. But I just want to make sure I get everything done I need to before Paula leaves. I think I might as well tell you now because you might not want to buy Paula stuff because. So we're gonna get her back and then we're gonna go on to the next town. A little bit of what's gonna happen when we get her back and then we have to go to another area, but before we do, we have to go back to Winters. There's a sanctuary that we discovered with Jeff when we were there. That's where we gotta go next, and I'm going to. I'm gonna buy her a gold bracelet just because, but I'm gonna skip out on the chef fry pan because we're not gonna use it for the gold pack, but she'll be attacked in that sanctuary when we get her back, so. Sure. Anything else here? She wants a fry pan, but I'm not getting it here. Nothing else in this section. I'll leave the fry pan, maybe I'll get it, maybe I won't. Point off the mind because the next town that we're going to after that sanctuary actually has very expensive. It is coming to any time you get time to work, guys. The guy sells you stuff, obsolete weapons, and a baseball cap that you're buying on it. So don't talk to this sports guy. And toys. He'll sell you a trick yo-yo, which is beneficial to have one, but nope, don't do that. Point of fence. I'll go ahead and buy this baller. contact lens, we'll deal with that later. That's also why I can do a PSI from with that. Right. Alright, if you can't give me a minute, I wanna go ahead and optimize this my equipment here. That'd probably be beneficial. Alright, so this is the inventory, ATM card, see the phone, the key items, equipment. Got a couple life noodles. I don't know. Some PSI caramels, contact lenses. All looking empty. Not good because that's good. And then just starting to look pretty good. But otherwise, we can get him to start looking, start being even better than what he is. But he's not very good. Alright, that inventory's looking good. What, that 9 big bottle rockets? We really only used one so far? Alright, so I say we're fully stocked up. Ness is looking good, and Jeff's looking good. The reason you want to do this is because the enemies here are pretty tough that spawn. And if you leave to get ready, you're going to have to deal with enemies on the first floor in doing this. Because then we won't fall on the first floor unless you leave the department store and come back. So I'm going to go ahead and deposit all my money. That being 16,891. I'm going to save really quick. And like go out. All the people leave. All the NPCs disappear. Everything leave with the customer from audit. Mr. Ness, please proceed to the office. Or whatever, customer Ness, or walk, gone. So we are prepared. The first floor cleared, second floor. How does that kind of have a backpack? We got a salt cup of coffee in the move, then we start. Let's go back. I saw the music cut. The music cut has one left. Enemies I can hear in the attic and chapter 4. Oh my god. It's definitely close, yeah. They're not joking around. Oh my god! Normally gotta be this powerful. Normally that guy being able to kill me. Why isn't it being powerful? Not able to kill me. Oh! That got to show ya. They're pretty powerful. Alright, couple life noodles, go! Well, then I got the element at storage. I got it as well as pencil eraser. Alright. Well, second floor mostly clear. Third floor, nothing. Third paw, guard. The challenging part of the fourth floor, because Jeff has to go through and not just go up the elevator, the escalator. I got a few of these. Alright. That's what I think we like in Musica. Alright, I'm just gonna go for a rocket in beta, and I think Big Bomb Rockets hit a little bit on the enemy that's to the side, I think. So I'm gonna go.
Go for the
game.
I'm gonna cut back to that point.
Imagine taking this from the second floor because I got a level up in the fight, or two level up, I guess. Since that's the song, that's what the only ones got. So this is the second floor. Really quick one, I'm looking at the Musica, the guitar that you have in Electric Attack. Musica that you have in Electric Attack, so you're gonna wanna remember to get that. Make sure you have the Franklin Valley and the Ness or Jeff, preferably Ness, I would say. Now I got up to the fourth floor. I'm making a door point because this is kind of a hard section of the game. Because this is the section I don't want to deal with, so I'm just gonna make another, I'm gonna load the door point and climb the escalator again. I'm gonna give up. Do it. Pass that cat in the backpack. Hey, I'm definitely too. Lost me only make you fall asleep. I just gotta do 100 damage. Jeff, get away. I don't want to deal with like insta-kill attacks. Hey, backpack. I'm glad I take a backpack. From my experience, I'm all the way if you get a backpack on the enemy. Flashing, hopefully I'll give me enough time. Come on, game! Or is it the music? Oh my god! You're out of blood! You don't have this bad luck! I don't have this bad of luck normally in this area. Oh no, I'm not looking at attacking. Damn it, Jeff, run away. I don't see why I'm having this bad luck. Well, thank you. This area is not. It's a little challenging, but it's not challenging enough to kill you like 20 times over. Get back to heaven. Yes. Backpack and let me run away from the fight on the first turn. Successfully. And then go up. I don't know the door. Go up. Alright, one enemy. Well, then you got time to get to the loading. Great! I hate these guys. Okay. Thank you. Now, quickly. Before anything happens, I'll let my load in my time. I think I can make it. Then I cut the next guard barb. Yes! Yes. Remember this office? I told you remember for a reason. Guard, you finally made it. This apartment store is gonna be your grave. Guard. We're gone, you'll be burning in. Well, give me a heaven. I'm Nintendo of America. Department store spooks. These are basically introduction, I guess, of mooks, which are enemies so we'll see very commonly later in the game. I believe Big Ball will take that. Or now, he has more ability than I thought he was. Hey there, man. We're not long. We're not. Alright, we're done here. And more experience will follow him with that one. He's gonna beat me, that's the guy who told Ben to me.
is it going to fall to be Monopoly? Or... Fight. Exit. Back after music. I like Monopoly. And there's a picture. I'm trying to think of what we gotta do next. We got food there. I'm gonna give up. Well, I guess I'll go replace the one bottle rock we used. Because I don't know how to do it. That's probably enough money. I want to go ahead and get... We're not going to have too much more progress in this episode, though. I just want to go ahead and get this done. And we'll go ahead and drop off the contact lens, pick up a food item for something later. I don't know what we get for dropping off for doing a contact lens, because I don't think I've ever done it before. I was like, hey, contact lens, I'll go and get this and deliver it to the person. This is only my second complete play, this is only the one complete playthrough of the game before. I leave the department store, I've been in there for quite a while. And we gotta go to the bakery. The second story in the bakery, we gotta return the contact lens. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a baked good. Get the bakery down to second floor. There's a tight wad one every minute. What? You came to love my grandma with nothing to contact with? Thank you. Thank you so much. So I finished with keeping forever. So here's some of them. In my sock that I use for only special occasions. I've been with socks for just 5 years. There's no hole in the middle. Water since the last part. I'm good. You got better than your socks, thank you. Here's my socks. Alright. Bye. Bye, Mr. T. Boy, there's a phone in here. I can drop them off and use them later. This for some time later. I'm gonna have to remember for later. I'm not gonna tell anyone why I'm gonna save them. Yeah, they'll just have to wait for my Clayton and Sears. I think that point will be the best time you prepare to race up. Well, this episode gets a train wreck. These past recording sessions are a train wreck. Everything in the caves last episode and this episode, they can be set several times. Luckily, this is not. Animal Crossing also has to deal with Mr. Rossetti. No doubt. This is cheaper now, and when I believe normally it's 225 when at the time when you're in fourth eye, because we are typically it's next Paul and Jeff. Well, Paul is gone. Alright, I want you to take the Faraday socks. I want you to take my dirty pair of socks. Bye. You're just behind the door. Alright, I want to go buy a food item at the bakery. Bye, cookie. It was 14 bucks. Or 7 bucks. Yeah, I'm tired. Yeah. Alright, so the game really doesn't. The game destroys in the water at this point. You gotta explore. So, we can check out the cafe area that. Oh, caffeine buzz. I had to go to the restroom fat boy doctor. I was gonna knock him on the wall instead of a restroom door. I mean, it's not that good, it really surprised me. I just imagined it. Five apples. We eat one, three left. 5 minus 1 is 4. So 4 is left. Ah, I'll get another one. I was gonna be like a maid to order. Oh, puns aren't funny either. I've been going out of the boy, I realized he might probably go bankrupt. My house will never take my life. Now I'm homeless. And if he's so powerful, I won't find a secret something every time he watches. See if you have dropped him. What? I meant to have yellow card when I only stop you often? Hello, time to get up. I knew I had one. Yeah, this obviously was supposed to be a bar in Japan, but they have American sensitive, like no bars, all that. But you can have cafe. A lot of noise outside. Don't forget 17th stretch and the fans thing taking us to the ball game in the stadium. You know, there's a full baseball team here, and or the football team in Madrid. Keep breathing, hey, you playing too hard. Oh crap, pardon me, give me something, I'll let you have a clock. Give me something. I don't think it's actually food item. Might take a place. But so I think I'm gonna give it a softened. Aren't you Ness? You can't see too well, I was in Chloe. You're Ness, aren't you? With me, we met in Tucson, every bridge from Burgle Park. You have to remember, I'm the best thief around. Back, come here in Happy Happy Village. Was hiding something. Strange. I sold it and I thought I was selling it in the big city. An old city where a man called it Manny Manny. A strange little doll looking thing. Oh, I'm in pain. And my toy tricked me. Doll from me. Tricked the thief. He wanted me out of the way so I knew his secret. That the evil power had attacked you. Listen, I'll tell you only once at the cafe. Check behind the counter. I said I only tell you once, but you said I'll tell you once more. Do you want to hear it again? Before I go, here's my last tattoo poem. When on your way out, make sure that you say goodbye, then lock the door tight. That's my final question. Don't follow me. I must be on my way. Whoa. So long. And we don't hear from Avery Billy ever again. I think in the Japanese version, he did die. I don't know. I'm pretty sure unused in this game there is like a growth point for Everdred, like resembling the ones that you would see for your party members. So maybe that meant you're supposed to be a party member. But I said to check behind your counter. What? What do I do? There we go. Question mark?